Out of all the people present here, how many people meditate or tried meditating ever in their life? All of you have tried? How many people are lying? Keep your hands up. Okay, almost everybody tried. But after trying, some people would have found it difficult and some would have found it easy. How many people find meditation, and please speak the truth, it's not as if you have to say that it's easy. How many people find it difficult to meditate as of now? And how many people find it easy? Easy as in they can sit for 1 hour and doing nothing and sit here without any problem. Think about it, I'll make you do that. Can you sit like that? Okay. So very few people find it easy. Most of the people find it difficult. So the whole idea of today's session of meditation is that let's make meditation simple, not just for few people, but for all the people and the whole world. Meditation is just one way to understand that how we are caught in the past and the future and how to unleash ourselves, and that too whenever we want to do that.